So, I've got good news and I've got bad news. The good news is the potatoes down in the root cellar are sprouting and are soft. Now the sweet potatoes are rock hard. Therefore, from here on out, all I'm getting is sweet potatoes and putting them down there. But the good news, I can just plant that. Look at that. Ready to go. So, I'm planning on doing this today. I was going to take a break today. Saturday. But, since I pulled all these out the other day, I'm going to plant us some taters.